As we continue our tour of Red versus Blue, we've now got a world exclusive. Your first look at gameplay from Command & Conquer 3 Tiberium Wars from EA Los Angeles that's coming out in 2007. The GDI and Nod are back in the continuation of this series, which started the real-time strategy game revolution. This is a world exclusive you won't see anywhere else but right here on Gamehead.
Philadelphia uplink successful. Welcome back, Commander. Today's threat level is elevated. The state of the planet is deteriorating. Tiberium infestation has reached critical levels. Red zones have suffered the worst contamination and cannot support human life. Yellow zones are dangerously contaminated, but contain most of the world's population. Decades of war and civil unrest have left these regions in a state of social collapse. The remainder of the Earth's surface is unscarred by Tiberium outbreak. These blue zones are considered the last refuge and hope of the civilized world and are under the protection of the Global Defense Initiative. You will start your worldwide tour of duty commanding the GDI forces stationed on the eastern seaboard of the United States. Good luck, Commander. Mission accomplished.